This is taking so long that my battery's gonna run out. I feel like I started the night at 100, but I could be wrong. Oh, I have to be at work in 8 hours. Okay, but see, somehow this thing wins, which blows my fucking mind. Oh, even better. Even better. The thing is, with thunder and fire, I mean, if he fires, he's probably gonna fire a fire punch. But also won't kill me. I don't think. Oh, I'm getting dehydrated from being so upset. But I think Azu should be able to run over this team. I can't believe he threw fire punch. That's fucking wild. But now I can get energy on G-Stun? Or do I want energy on Azumarill? It really depends on, I really forget what the third Pokemon is that comes with Hypno and Champ. Whatever's in the back must be really weak to Azu, if that's the case. Wait, did I play rough? What? I thought I played Ice Beam. I'm so shook. Well, clearly he wants to take out my Azu. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, wait. That was almost disastrous. Pretty sure we can let him hit us with a flamethrower and we can get up to 100 energy and then just kill the champ. Interesting. Is it always Passy? I need to find the other game. Oh, actually, I probably could have gotten another mud shot before throwing. Yeah, that's okay. That's what I just did. Maybe have it, so even if he comes down and has two champions, we just CMP to us on the first one. Interesting choice.